To unmask this ghoul.
I thought I recognized that chuckle.
But, like, why would they do all this?
Simple. Their favorite ride, the bumper cars, was becoming too popular. So Batman and Commissioner Gordon dressed up like the two-headed ghoul to scare everyone away.
Of course. With no other guests, they'd never have to wait in line. Hey, as long as we have them tied up, let's unmask Batman. I've always wanted to know who he really is.
Ooh, are we allowed to do this?
Sure, why not?
Millionaire Playboy Bruce Wayne!
Wait, this mystery goes even deeper. I believe this is another mask.
LeBron James!
Hold on a minute, that's not me.
Two Commissioner Gordons?
Batman?
Jinkies, and they would have gotten away with it too if it weren't for you meddling kids.
Love this video? Why not click the play card to play free games from this show and much more on the Cartoon Network website.